Alright, hello everyone. Jay here. And today, doing a little early stream because it's actually really nice out and I'm not sweating to death. So, that's good. As you can tell by the title of the stream slash video, we are going to get the Cell Sword Twin Blades. Is it Cell Sword? I don't know why, I thought it was like Soul Sworn for some reason. Anyway. Yeah, I was actually very close to it. Over there is pretty much where I left off last night. And we have to go through that door, but I want to talk to this dude, because this dude is pretty cool looking, if you ask me.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? Oh, you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect.
I'll turn up the audio, too.
Now you're poking around in people's cells. How very noble.
Thank you. Audio is just not working with me. Okay, there we go.
Ah. Taking an interest in her, have you?
Who?
Which is a lost cause. Couldn't even become a firekeeper. After I brought her all this way and got her all ready. She's beyond repair, I tell you.
Dude, look at that. Look at that helmet. It's so cool. Alright. Let's go in. Yeah, I looked up to see where exactly it was, and I could not believe my eyes. Oh! It's you! You're from Dark Souls 1, aren't you?
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
Yeah.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower.
Oh.
Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
All right. Okay, so I only have one way to go. Oh, what are you? What are you? Oh boy. Okay. Okay! Okay! Jesus Christ. Whew. Yeah, let's rest. So I can refill on everything. Okay. No wonder why the person in that video just ran. Uh-oh. I think I have to go that way.
A
Really now? I can do that too. Okay. You two hang out there. I'm gonna go this way. Ooh. Mind if I do? Well, you guys got something over there, though. Okay. I wasn't expecting to see wings. Oof. What was that? Shriving stone, okay. How's the stream looking? Looks alright. I'm gonna check over this way. You again. Don't know why I felt the need to do that. Oh no. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay, okay. You're right, that was stupid of me. I was a fool. Oh no. Again, I was a fool. I have to go that way to get my souls. Don't know what that's all about. Where are they? Oh, I ran right by them. Yoink. What's up, Liza? Yeah. Give me a second. I am. Alright, I'm going the right way. Alright, you know what? Give me a second, or a couple of minutes, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Just checking. Okay, so they run out, take the path down, and they drop down again, and then drop down again. So Sigmund was in the video, I just didn't see him. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna talk to these guys first though.
Oh, hello.
Hey!
How do you do?
I'm good, how are you?
I am Anri of Astora, unhandled like you.
Oh.
This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion.
What's up, Horace?
Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods.
Oh.
Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the Cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Thank you, and may the force be with you as well. Yeah. Ooh. New Covenant. Okay. Alright, so they go down here. And then they just keep hopping off. Ooh. Right, they run by these. Which they're pretty gross. Everything keeps popping in. Oh my god! There was no warning about those things. I'm glad I jumped without meaning to. Okay, get the gear. Just not the swords. These guys are really cool looking. Come on, get up. There's the Black Knight. I need to get over to him. How were you not dead? Fuck. Alright. They're really cool looking though. Moving my mic a little bit. There we go. Alright, let's try that again. Whee! Woohoo! That sucked. Hiya! Whoop. That's why things kept popping in. Got it. Thank you. Holy fuck. What the fuck? Can I open that? Nope. Oh, mushrooms. Crab. Stop biting me. Oh god, get away from me. Oh. I didn't mean that. You know what? Fuck it. Cool. Whew. Well, when it comes to the Black Knight, I'm gonna be boned. You know I can drop behind him and grab it. That's what I'm gonna do. Did he? Okay. Can I break? Nope, okay. That's not it. Okay. Is it over here? It is. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. We got him. That was stupid. We, equip those real quick. I'm slow. We'll unequip that for now. Excuse me? Run button. Can I not use it? What is going on? How do I equip it? I'm so confused. It's like, there's the other one. What am I doing wrong? Hold on, did they equip it in this? Nope. Just shows them getting it. Cool. Oh boy. Do I need? I might need something. That's going to an ad. Okay. How to equip? Do I need? All right, I might need. Let's see. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. You press triangle. Oh, just like how you would hold a two-handed weapon. I'm such a dumbass. Alright. We got it now. Well then. That was good. All right, we gotta try these out though. Yeah. Hey, you got a big stick. Oh, I should have. Yeah, I should have done that. Okay, whatever. You know what? Come on. Thank you. I have an idea. Okay. This kicking, I swear to God. Shut up. I hate the kicking in this game so much. I know I went on a rant about it yesterday, but oh, I hate it. God, I couldn't even roll. Oh my God. I wish you could have just seen my face. What's up, Pestet? Alright, somebody. Alright, I see my souls over that way. Bye. Oh God. Yeah, he's still pissed. Okay. I can't level yet. I don't think. Let me look. Nope. So, where do we go? Fuck it. Spend some time over this way. Really worried why it started to fall. Okay. I could go back now, couldn't I? Nope, never mind. Actually, I could with all the souls that I have. Is he sleeping? He was. Jeez, that sound. Ooh, that's cool. Never mind. Woo. Butcher knife. That's pretty cool. Got a full armor set. Twin daggers. whole lot of twin blades in this area, huh? Alright, gonna have to go back this way. I hear enemies, I don't see them. Kind of worries me. Oh. Fuck. Braille Divine Tome of Karim. Morn's Ring. Okay. Go up here now. Sorry about the noise in the background, if you guys can hear it. Currently have a fan going. Oh, okay. He's dead. Right, I know where I am. These guys are really cool looking. Bye. Yeah, I want to go this way. Drop. Alright. Now, we can level. I'm also going to upgrade the blades. Who are you?
You're an unkindled, aren't you?
Yeah, who the fuck are you, though?
I am Cirrus, of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Thank you.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from...
Put strength up. Wait, I'm sorry, why is it? Hold on.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Yeah, why?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch Hagen.
Why aren't they affected by the strength? Dexterity brings it up, though. Let me go do this real quick.
Ah, well, Matt, it's good to see what needs.
Yeah, reinforce. What am I using for this? Souls. That's it? Infuse? Okay, alright, here we go. Why? I have no idea. Never mind. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do with that. Where's the claymore in this? Right there. Sam! The limo! Oh shit. I didn't resub yet. I completely forgot. I don't know what this means. Like, the physical damage goes down, but it adds 32? Like, what? And if I do that one, all the guard absorption goes down. I'll have to look into that later. Alright, I'll just reinforce the weapons. Alright, I can't do any more of that. Additional items required. Like what? Oh, the shards. Okay. Did it? I didn't even notice. Oh, yeah. Okay, you're right. Brings down stability. Okay. I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, I do have an Estus shard.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
What a jolly fellow.
Ah, well met.
Ah.
How may I be of service?
Let's sell some of these weapons that I'm not going to use, like the broadsword. I mean, I don't think I'm going to use most of these. Sorry, I just, choked on air. Anyways. Probably not gonna use most of these. Bleh. What is that? Oh! Cool. Great Corvian Scythe. It's a pretty cool looking weapon. All right.
Be sure.
Oh, you know what?
More souls.
Yeah. Yep.
Ah, have.
I forgot about armor. Ooh. Yeah, that can go. Ooh. Okay. That can go. That worker hat could go. Worker garb. How are you doing today, Sam? Boosts miracles. I don't know what that means. Couldn't tell you what a miracle is in this game.
Ashen one.
What am I thinking? Armor. It's better, but it weighs more, which sucks. Bestet, what's up? Come here. Hi, kitty. Oh my goodness, hi, you're coming up here. Okay, that's fine. Let me just move my glasses and everything. Move Kirby out of the way. Okay, you can lay up here. No? Alright. Alright, man. Oops. All right, let me equip that. See how. Yep. Still too. Heavy. Okay. We'll wear that one for now.
Welcome home, speak thine up. Very well, then Tuthake not.
Oh man, let me bring up vitality.
Farewell, Ashen One.
See how that does. I don't think it's gonna do well. Yep. Damn it. Okay, let's, I do have souls. I don't think they're gonna be enough, though. Yeah, they're definitely not gonna be enough to level. All right. I think this is where I want to go. No, this is where I want. Why am I being invaded? I'm not online. Why am I being invaded? I'm not online. What the fuck? This is weird. Like, it says right here. Play offline. Why am I being invaded? This makes no sense. Wait, are they even a real person? Because they are not moving around like one. Can I rest? Wait, they're gone. NPCs exist? Okay. I had no idea. That was so weird. Oh, there he is again. Oh boy. Oh, I gotta be careful. Nope, take your mallet. Out of my way. Thank you. Oh boy. Alright. Take a sip. And, I guess, you know what? Let's try to fight that tree. good. He better return home. Ah, Jay, what are you doing? Glad I took that extra step to the right. Yeah, these are pretty cool. I like them. Alright. You know what? We'll try this. We'll remove the claymore. Put that on. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. So now we have better armor. We can move around. Here we go. The most uncomfortable fight. Thank you. Oh boy. The worst part about this fight is, like, enemies keep dropping in. Oh, that's not a flask. Did I just do a backflip? Well, I busted the sack. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? This feels like Bloodborne all of a sudden. Oh, I did do it like a cartwheel. That's cool. Okay, I'm getting this fight. Where's your hand? Where's your other hand? Right there. You don't have a sack on it. Oh boy. Ooh. No. Thank you. What's over here? Find out where that last batch of sacks is. I did not hear that. Ooh. Okay, so I gotta fight him up here again. Got it. Glad I don't lose any health on the way down. Alright, let me grab these. Doesn't count. This fight is so uncomfortable. It really is. Alright, now what? Just a ham? Oh, yes, okay. Oh, fuck yeah. did it. We did it. Huzzah. Hooray. Now where do I go? I have no idea. Oh, right here. What's this? Anything? Ooh. Pray at sacrificial altar. Get a look, good look at his face. Okay. I guess that's something we have to do. I'm sorry, what? I don't have a vertebra shackle. I have nothing to offer. Well then. I wonder where I get one of those. Let's go level.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Speak.
Farewell, you know what? Yeah, Ashen One. Hold on. Whoa, I thought it was gonna fuck up immensely. Oh, that would have been bad. Inventory. I'm gonna step away from her. I don't trust myself for accidentally, like, killing her. What was I doing? Yep. Oh, that's cool. I can transform and blend into the environment with a young white branch. This is something I should have done with Fort Soul. Instead of just be stupid. Be like, oh cool, I'll just, you know, consume it. And I'll level up when I find the next bonfire. And then I immediately died twice.
Very well, then touch the take Nari.
It was just like, what the fuck. This is my Dark Souls life. Or Soulsborne, if you will. iPhone. Wow, why is, like, everyone coming out? Oh, okay, that's why. Because they're doing stuff together. Intelligence? Nah. D&D ended. Oh, yeah, right, okay. I know what you're talking about. Yeah, no, it was Bruce Green and Lauren Sontag. They do a podcast every Tuesday. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I should put my health up.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Bye-bye. Alright, so we killed the cursed rotted tree. I need a vertebrae shackle. How much? Okay, so I need 7,018 to level again. Can I?
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Okay, can't do that. I can upgrade the claymore again. But I really want the twin blades to be leveled. What do I need? Oh my god, I didn't look. Probably the shards.
Ah, tis good, what neat.
Wrong thing. Yeah, okay, I need one more shard.
Be careful.
Really be careful. Yarr. Don't ask me what I'm doing, because I don't know. Okay, so that's the Pit of Hollows that I'll need to go into. Got it. So now, I need to go somewhere. I need to go somewhere and do something. Let's try to kill that Black Knight that was guarding the twin blades. Black Hand armor. I should probably get these out. Drop. Whee! I like the little cartwheel we do now. What's happening, kitty? Oh, big stretch. There's the other guy. Oh god. Get my stamina back, come on. Ow! Ow! Okay, alright. Whew. That could have went better. Also could have went worse. Could have had a giant crab attack me. Well, you're not wasting any time. Shit. Whoa. Oh boy. It got him twitching. Oh, it's twitching on Twitch. Okay. Might have to bust out the claymore. I'm fucked. Oh no, that didn't work at all. Restored my ass. Well then. All right, real quick. Remove those. Bring out the claymore. Which I thought I reinforced again. To a two, not just a one. And I mean like a while ago, but whatever. Don't kick. I'm sorry. Why did you do that? Thank you. I know it was a great job. A good job, even. Whoops. Might as well make the best of it on the way down, right? That's... no wonder why I got fucked over. Okay. I have no idea where to go. So I'm just kind of cut through this way and hope for the best. That's a big old crab. Okay. Yellow finger, hi self. Hi, yes, I would like to get your item, please. Let's see. Who are you? Are you friendly? I hope you're friendly. You're not friendly. There's a dude that looks just like you. Here we go. I'm sorry, what the fuck did you just do? Why is your friend coming? This ain't cool. Oh, fuck me. Yellowfinger, leave me alone. Yellowfinger! Ow! You are such a dick. No. Going through here. I don't know what's in here, but it'll probably be a lot. It's not a lot better. Can I run? Can I drink? No! Yeah, die, please. Oh, God. You just made me burn a crab. Get away from me. What the hell does this say? Oh, fuck off, Yellowfinger. Why are you even still here? Warriors slumber ahead. Good. Let them sleep. You have your fun. I died. Okay, really? Oh, why are you doing this? I hate this area so much. Oh, this area is awful. I don't want to be in the swamp anymore. No, this isn't where I was, but I'll take it. Can I open this? No. Ew. What made that sound? I don't know. I don't want to know. Oh boy. Yeah, hey, see you later, pal. Stay up here. And if you do follow me, please die when you land. Ooh, thank you. Gasp. Can I? Why can't I rest? It's because you're kidding. You know, seeing that big wall in the back made me want to fucking play Minecraft again. Because last time I played it, I was making a castle. And I never finished. What is that? Extinguish three flames and open the door to Wolf's Blood. I probably just skipped out so much content running away from that swamp to go into an even worse swamp. These are leeches, aren't they? Oh, they're poisonous too. That's even better. Yeah, they're totally leeches. Oh, the swamp is poisonous. How do I extinguish? Do I have water? Oh, I had to flip right into one. Lemmy, this is not a good time. Ragged Mask. Look at you, wearing war paint. What am I doing? Right. Yeah, let's see what these look like. Nice. That looks ridiculous on you. Sorcerer hood? Nope. Fallen Knight Helm. Oh, that's actually really cool looking. Is that better? No, it's not as good as the one I had. Alright. Cool. The chin comes right out, though. Oh, that's funny. I really don't know why I gave him such a big chin. Considering like Lemmy, like real life Lemmy Kilmister doesn't have one. Or I mean like a big chin. He obviously has a chin. How do I get rid of these? I know I don't roll into them. Ow. That was quite dumb. Prism stones. Damn it. Ooh. Oh, hell yeah. Another Estus shard. Don't mind if I do. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm getting poisoned. Ooh, that was close. Just gonna chill up here for a minute. Alright, so there's an item way off there. Nothing back here that I can see. That's where I came in. Let's see. Ooh, rotten pine resin. Oh, hi! Jesus! Sage is cool. Oh god, I can't do anything to you. I thought you guys had something over here. I have nothing to save me from poison. Do I? That's poison, the right-hand weapon. Shit. 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 I'm boned. Somebody just lost health over there. Okay, I can't move. I can't move. I can't get out of there. That's what I meant to say. Oh, cool. I can't run in this. I am completely slowed down. This swamp sucks. Oh boy. Purple moss clump. What's that? Oh, it cures poison. Hell yeah. What was that? Oh. Okay. What was it big? Oh, poison just built up very fast right there. Great sword. Why are these things purring? I highly doubt they are kitties. Okay, that doesn't drop down. What was it that I got? Oh, that's bad. I don't remember what I just picked up. I know I got it. Oh, right. It's a great sword. Oh, I need 28 strength. It almost looks like the Buster Sword from Final Fantasy VII. Okay. Hi. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, that's bullshit that you can reach me, but I can't reach you. Oh my god. What the fuck? Stuck there? Alright. So these things are trying to get me now. Yep, come on. Come on up. I'm gonna use a homeward bone. When I can. You dummy. Oh my god, really? I'm stuck. Alright, so I probably can't use it while I'm poisoned. Okay. Yeah, let's get to the shrine. I've only been going for an hour and 36 minutes. All right. I can't level. I got souls, but not enough. What is this bone? Loretta's bone. Right. Gray Rat wanted me to give a ring to Loretta, but Loretta's obviously dead. I don't know where the fuck Gray Rat is in the undead settlement. Alright. Ting. Ting.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health.
You too. What? Okay.
Pretty now, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Now I can't upgrade any of those. I can't upgrade those until I get a large titanite shard. We have purple moss. Okay, so I need intelligence of 10 in order to use a soul arrow. Tower key. Oh, what? Really? I wonder what's in there. Dried finger. Should only be used with the greatest of caution. Use to strengthen the connection to other worlds, allowing the summoning of a third. Oh, okay, cool. So it's like the little bell in Bloodborne. heal aid. Oh, it's a miracle. Oh, okay. I forgot I could hide that. Really like that shield. Just because of the colors. Excuse me. A sorcerer's staff? Really want to know what's behind the tower. Or behind the shrine. In that tower. Okay.
Ashen One.
Yes.
Are you sure to bring more souls?
You got it. Hey, I think I'm done. I think I'm done for today. I think. Yeah, I'm done for right now. Don't really know where to go, what to do. But yeah, we got the blades, so that's cool. I'm excited about that. So, yeah. Really got nothing to say. Ooh, that's cool. Let's throw that on for a second. Oh, I'm in the wrong thing. Oh, that's cool. Zerder armor. Worker garb. Fallen Knight armor. Yo, that armor's fucking awesome. Let's see what the legs look like. Oh, I should throw on the whole gear. Yeah, let's do that. Oops. Alright. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right. Sam, thanks for watching and hanging out. And thanks to everyone watching right now. Later on in the future. So, all right. I will see you all next time. I love you. Stay safe and healthy. Goodbye.